Why do you want me to interrogate Aldridge?
Because he thinks I'm stupid.
You're not.
Thanks, Bones. I know. Listen, during the interrogation, always refer to the victim by her first name.
Well, you're the one that told me that personalizing the victim doesn't work with sociopathic serial killers. They lack all empathy. You told me that.
Look, we are not looking for Gorgonzola today.
Gormagon. Gormagon.
That's very true.
David, yeah. Will you just do me a huge favour?
Sure.
And it's for two friends of mine who are your biggest fans. Will you say hello to Joan and Moira?
Joan and Moira?
Moira.
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 M-O-I-R-A.
Moira.
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 Joan and Moira.
Come on, David.
How you doing there, Joan and Moira? How's it going there? It's, I feel like I'm Ireland. This is not
well, right. I am off at David. It's great to see you.
Pleasure. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. David Boreanaz, come on. And I tell you what, watch Bones. I watched it last night, joking apart. I'll talk very slowly, joking apart. I thoroughly enjoyed it.
Thank you.
Up next, Doris faces... You've made me very conscious about speaking. Up next, Doris faces 6 feet of mud and an uphill run that is even tougher than a marathon. So, and I don't mean the sweet, I mean the race, you know. So, don't go anywhere. See you after the break. Doris, we salute you. No, really, we do. They've done terrible things to this lady over the last 2 years, haven't they? Yeah.
No, I've actually enjoyed them.
Have you enjoyed it?
That was hard, but I have enjoyed them.
I bet it was. Well, look, we've got a treat for you now. Finally, you get a treat. Are you ready for this? Next year, we're going to send you to climb Mount Kilimanjaro. Doris, before you go off to Mount Kilimanjaro, I don't even know if I've said pronounced it rightly. Have I, David?
No, I think you have.
Have I?
Good, good, good. You're doing a fine
job. My voice coach, is it?
Yes, okay.
No, Doris, to prepare you for this mountain, which is a tiny little thing, it's no...
Right.
I mean, you'll do it.
I'd never trust you.
Take a flask. Do it standing on your head. We're going to send you to a luxury spa in Manchester.
Oh, that sounds good.
Let's hear it for Doris. Come on. Tonight, a huge thank you to my guests and the mean of a call to Mr. David Boreanaz, to Doris, to Olivia and Marios. Tomorrow, I'm joined by Michael Bolton, James Corden, and Ruth Jones from Gavin and Stacey. I'll see you then. Have a lovely night. Take it easy. Doris, there you go.